हुए पाएंगे। सीन अपनाने हुए देश के भावी कर्णधार ऊंची उमंगों को अपनी आंखों में समाये हुए बैंक की धुन पर यूं चले आ रहे हैं मानो एक बढ़ाया हो। इनके बाजुओं में है शक्ति, इनके शरीर में है फौलाद। देश के लिए जान देने वालों का ये उत्सव अपने आप में अनूठा है। आगे बढ़ते ये वीर इस संकल्प को दोहरा रहे हैं, भारत माता की शान में ये जान हमेशा हाजिर है। इनके कदमों की गर्जना ललकार रही है। ये भारत के वीर जगों मैं तुम्हें जगाने आया हूँ, सौ धर्मों का धर्म एक बलिदान बताने आया हूँ। कई शत्रु की फौज द्वार पर आज तुम्हें ललकार रही, उठो सिंह जगो भारत के माता तुम्हें पुकार रही। मैं घर घर में इंकलाब की आग लगाने आया हूँ, हे भारत के वीर जगो मैं तुम्हें जगाने आया हूँ, मैं तुम्हें जगाने आया हूँ।
यार पीछे आ जाओ यार, इस चैन के पीछे ले लो ना, चैन के पीछे कर लो बस,
और पीछे तक कर लो जरा। ये आगे तो भी आ रहे हैं लॉन्ग ट्रेन।
Thank you.
देवियों और सज्जनों, भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी का निशान अब परेड पर लाया जा रहा है। जब परेड निशान को सलामी दे तो कृपया खड़े हो जाएं और निशान को समुचित सम्मान दें एवं वर्दीधारी सैल्यूट करें। परेड तीन वरिष्ठ अधिकारियों का स्वागत करेगी और उन्हें सलाम देगी। परेड पर आने वाले पहले अधिकारी हैं भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी के उप समादेशक एवं मुख्य प्रशिक्षक मेजर जनरल जगजीत सिंह मांगर, विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल।
मेजर जनरल जगजीत सिंह मांगर, विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल, डेप्यूटी कमांडेंट एंड चीफ इंस्ट्रक्टर, इंडियन मिलिट्री अकादमी, इज एन अलमनस of National Defense Academy, Kharagpur. The general officer was awarded silver medal for standing second in overall order of merit at the Indian Military Academy and was commissioned into 69 Armored Regiment on 19 December 1987. During his illustrious career, he has undergone all mandatory courses of instruction with distinction. The general officer has held numerous important command and staff appointments during his distinguished military career. The general officer commanded 62 cavalry and an independent mechanized brigade in the Western sector. The general officer is a graduate of the prestigious Defence Services Staff College, Wellington, and the higher command course, Army War College, Mau. He has served on cross attachment with an infantry battalion in the Northeast and has been an instructor at School of Armored Warfare, Armored Corps Center and School. He has served with Force Headquarters, United Nations Mission Ethiopia and Eritrea as a brigade major of an independent armored brigade, Military Secretary Appointments at Command Headquarters, Colonel General Staff of an Armored Division, Brigadier General Staff at the Army Training Command, and also held important staff appointments at the Integrated Headquarters of Ministry of Defense, Army. The General Officer is also the Colonel of the Regiment of 62 Cavalry and 69 Armored Regiment. For his sustained hard work and meritorious service, the General Officer has been awarded Vishisht Seva Medal and General Officer Commanding in Chief Commendation Stripes. He took over as Deputy Commandant and Chief Instructor, Indian Military Academy, with effect from 23rd March 2020.
अरे भाई फोन आपका काम नहीं है तो आप पीछे बैठ के बात कीजिए यहाँ पे ना ये रिकॉर्डिंग ही चल रही है
उप समादेशक आपके बाएं ओर से परेड मैदान की ओर आ रहे हैं वे परेड मैदान मंच के पीछे निर्मित ड्रोन द्वार से प्रवेश करेंगे ऐसा माना जाता है कि आचार्य द्रोण ने इसी क्षेत्र में कौरवों और पांडवों को युद्ध शिक्षा दी थी अतः परेड मैदान के इस द्वार को ये नाम शत्रुओं के महान ज्ञाता एवं प्रख्यात सेनापति आचार्य द्रोण के नाम पर दिया गया है
We are the protectors, we are the sentinels in the night. We are the sentries on the battlements of the eternal fortress that is the Himalayas. And Himalayan is our resolve, Himalayan our courage, Himalayan our sacrifice. Ladies and gentlemen, Major General Jagjit Singh Mangat, Vishisht Seva Medal, Deputy Commandant and Chief Instructor, Indian Military Academy.
परेड पर आने वाले अगले अधिकारी हैं भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी के समादेशक लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल हरेंद्र सिंह अति विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल युद्ध सेवा मेडल सेना मेडल विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल
लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल हरेंद्र सिंह अति विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल युद्ध सेवा मेडल सेना मेडल विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल कमांडर इंडियन मिलिट्री अकादमी एंड एलमनस of the National Defense Academy, Kargwasla, and the Indian Military Academy Lieutenant General Harinder Singh was commissioned into the Maratha Light Infantry Regiment in December 1983. In a career spanning 4 decades, the General Officer has seen extensive operational service in the field. He then commanded a Rashtra Rifles Battalion in North Kashmir, has the distinction of commanding 2 brigades, the Dera Baba Nanak Brigade along the Western Sector, and a United Nations Multinational Brigade in Democratic Republic of Congo, an infantry division along the line of control in North Kashmir, and a corps in Eastern Ladakh, where he helped the formation during the ongoing standoff along the line of actual control at the corps commander level talks. The general officer has served several tenures at the Army headquarters to include assignments at the Military Operations Directorate, Operational Logistics Directorate, and Adjutant General's Branch. The general officer has also held the privilege of holding the coveted appointment of the Director General of Military Intelligence of the Indian Army prior to assuming command of the Fire and Fury Corps in Ladakh. The general officer has tenured instructional appointments at the Indian Military Academy and the Infantry School Mau, has also served as a military staff officer at the United Nations Mission in Angola. A graduate of the Defence Services Staff College, Wellington, on a competitive vacancy, and a recipient of the Colonel Carrier Gold Medal at the National Defence College, New Delhi. The general officer has held research fellowships at the Manohar Parikar Institute of Defence Studies and Analysis, New Delhi, the S. Rajaratnam School of International Studies, Singapore, and the Asia Pacific Center for Security Studies, Hawaii, United States of America. An academy crew in hockey, the general officer carries an abiding interest in strategic military affairs and has published monographs, papers, and articles in international and national journals publications. The general officer assumed the appointment of Commandant Indian Military Academy on 13 November 2020.
समादेशक महोदय आपके बाएं ओर से 2 घोड़ों वाली बग्घी में परेड मैदान की ओर आ रहे हैं। आपके बाएं ओर का यह मार्ग शौर्य मार्ग कहलाता है। अकादमी का फैलाव आपके ठीक पीछे चक्रांता मार्ग के दोनों ओर है। चक्रांता मार्ग के दक्षिणी छोर का परिसर साउथ कैंपस तथा जयपुर भवन वाला यह परिसर नॉर्थ कैंपस कहलाता है। साउथ कैंपस में करियप्पा, हिमैया, मानेकशॉ और भगत बटालियन है तथा नॉर्थ कैंपस में आर्मी ग्रेड कॉलेज विंग स्थित है। सब भुजाओं में रक्षित है नौका की पतवार, चीर चले सागर की छाती, पार करे मझधार।
If the hand of the helm is strong, the ship can sail the roughest seas, and that is what is fought here at the Indian Military Academy. Strong and professional military leaders.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lieutenant General Harinder Singh, Ati Vishisht Seva Medal, Yuddha Seva Medal, Sena Medal, Vishisht Seva Medal, Commandant, Indian Military Academy.
Thank you.
परे अब आज के निरीक्षण अधिकारी का स्वागत करेगी। आज के निरीक्षण अधिकारी हैं उप थल सेना अध्यक्ष लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल सत्येंद्र कुमार सैनी, परम विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल, अति विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल, युद्ध सेवा मेडल, विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल। एक देखें आप,
लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल सत्येंद्र कुमार सैनी, परम विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल, अति विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल, युद्ध सेवा मेडल, विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल। ATCAP, YC for Army Staff, is an alumnus of National Defense Academy, Kharagwasa, and was commissioned into the 7th Battalion, D Chart Regiment in June 1981. He has commanded his battalion, a mountain brigade in Jammu and Kashmir, and has held various staff appointments, including a brigade major of an infantry brigade, general staff officer operations of an infantry division, and Director General Military Operations at the Army Headquarters. He has also served as Brigadier General Staff of a Corps in Jammu and Kashmir, Deputy Director General Strategy in the Perspective Planning Directorate, and Deputy Director General Key Results Area Monitoring Cell at the Chief of Army Staff Secretariat. He has also been a Senior Directing Staff at the National Defence College, New Delhi, and a Weapons Training Instructor at the National Security Guards Training Centre. The General Officer is a graduate of the Army Command and Staff Course at the Staff College, Camberley, United Kingdom, and has studied at the Royal College of Military Science, United Kingdom. He is also a graduate of the Army War College, MOW, and the National Defence College, Bangladesh, where he won the prize for authoring the best research paper. He holds 3 master's degrees in defense and strategic studies. He has also served as the deputy chief military personnel officer in the United Nations mission in Iraq, Kuwait. The general officer has been awarded with Param Vishish Seva Medal, Ati Vishish Seva Medal, Yudh Seva Medal, Vishish Seva Medal, the Chief of Army Staff Commendation and the Army Commander's Commendation. He is also the Colonel of the Jat Regiment. He took over as Vice Chief of Army Staff on 25th January 2020.
निरीक्षण अधिकारी शौर्य मार्ग से 4 घोड़ों वाले पटियाला कोच में परेड मैदान की ओर आ रहे हैं। देवियों और सज्जनों, यह पटियाला कोच पटियाला के महाराज महाराजा भूपेंद्र सिंह द्वारा सन 1969 में भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी को भेंट स्वरूप प्रदान किया गया था।
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, यू विल सून हियर द फैनफेयर हेराल्डिंग द अराइवल ऑफ टुडेज रिव्यूइंग ऑफिसर। Ladies and gentlemen, Lieutenant General Satyendra Kumar Saini, Param Vishish Seva Medal, Ati Vishish Seva Medal, Yudh Seva Medal, Vishish Seva Medal, ATCAP, Vice Chief of Army Staff.
सैन्य कट में चौथा एंड ऑफिसर 318 जनरल ग्रेड फ्लैट पर निचले अंदर
माननीय अधिकृत अब निरीक्षण अधिकारी परेड का निरीक्षण करने जा रहे हैं। उनके साथ हैं भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी के समादेशक एवं परेड कमांडर।
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अ प्लेथोरा ऑफ अडैप्टेशंस इन द ट्रेनिंग रेजिमेंट हैव बीन इनकॉर्पोरेटेड ओइंग टू द गाइडलाइंस इश्यूड इन द व्यू ऑफ द कोविड 19 सिनेरियो। द इंपैक्ट इज क्लियरली विजिबल इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द कंटिंजेंट्स एज़ वेल। The number of the contingents has been reduced from 10 to 8, and the distance amongst the gentlemen cadets has been increased from the earlier 0.5 meters to 2 meters now. This has been possible only due to the perseverance and the unwavering diligence of the directing staff and the gentlemen cadets. This time, the Academy has also invited the near and dear ones of the gentlemen cadets to witness the grand occasion which they will cherish in the years to come. However, to ensure all COVID protocols are strictly followed, the number of invitees has been restricted. Keeping this in view, arrangements have been made for the live telecast of the event. And gentlemen, you can see the Adjutant Lieutenant Colonel Raman Gakkar Sena Medal on his great charger Zorawar. The Academy Adjutant astride this charger is a symbol of authority and discipline. An alumnus of the National Defense Academy and the Indian Military Academy, Lieutenant Colonel Raman Gakkar was commissioned into 16th Battalion, the 6th Light Infantry on 9th December 2006. The officer has been assistant adjutant at the Officers Training Academy, Chennai, and an instructor at the Indian Military Training Team, Bhutan. The officer has operational experience of counter-infiltration operations in Jammu and Kashmir, counter-terrorism operations in the Kashmir Valley, and counter-insurgency operations in Nagaland. The officer has been awarded the Chief of Army Staff Commendation and the General Officer Commanding in Chief Commendation twice. The officer was awarded Seva Medal Gallantry in August 2018 while serving with 2nd Brass Rifles Battalion in the Valley. A graduate of Defence Services Staff College, Wellington, Lieutenant Colonel Raman Dakkar assumed the appointment of Adjutant, Indian Military Academy on 9th September 2019.
There are three military bands on parade today. They are the Indian Military Academy Band, the Bengal Engineers Group and Center Band, and the Garhwal Rifles Regimental Center Band. They are being conducted by Subedar Major Kuldeepak Singh of the Indian Military Academy Band.
Most of them have had their shots of the fire in the war since independence.
chosen and were aware of the contribution they were making to safeguard the sovereignty of our nation.
Ladies and gentlemen, you will notice that the first contingent approaching the saluting gate is carrying a red flag. That is the Chief of Army Staff banner, which is presented every term to the champion company, awarding it the proud privilege of being a part of the first contingent on the parade.
The first gentleman leading the parade is a commanding officer, Major General. He is followed
किसी भी परिस्थिति का सामना करते हैं। सच कहा गया है, हिम्मत बढ़
Ladies and gentlemen, you can now see the admiral moving to take his position at the western end of the drill square. The adjutant is mounted on his great charger, Zurawar. The historic checkered building that you see in its entire splendor in front of you is named after Field Marshal Sir Philip Wodehouse Checkered, who inaugurated Indian Military Academy on 10th December 1932. And gave us, on that day, the abiding touchstone of leadership and soldiering, the Chetwood Credo. The safety, honor, and welfare of your country come first, always, and every time. The honor, welfare, and comfort of the men you command come next. Your own ease, comfort, and safety come last, always, and every time.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a short while from now, the parade will reform and move forward in review order for presentation of awards and for the address of the reviewing officer.
Ladies and gentlemen, now the presentation ceremony for the award winners will take place. The award winners for Autumn Term 2020 are the Sword of Honor, awarded to the Gentleman Cadet adjudged overall best amongst the passing out course. Winner is Academy Cadet Adjutant Vatadeep Singh Sidhu. The Gold Medal, awarded to the Gentleman Cadet standing first in the overall order of merit of the passing out course. Winner is Academy Under Officer Maji Girdhar. The Silver Medal, awarded to the Gentleman Cadet standing second in the overall order of merit of the passing out course. Winner is Battalion Under Officer Nilesh Singh Yadav. The Bronze Medal, awarded to the Gentleman Cadet standing third in the overall order of merit of the passing out course. Winner is Senior Under Officer Shikhar Thapa. The Technical Graduate Course Silver Medal, awarded to the Gentleman Cadet standing first amongst the technical graduates of the passing out course. Winner is Junior Under Officer Jasminder Pal Singh Sidhu. The medal for the best gentleman cadet standing first among the gentleman cadets from friendly foreign countries. Winner is Junior Under Officer Tandri Dorji from Bhutan. The Chief of Army Staff Banner presented to the Champion Company of Autumn Term 2020. Winner is Kasiya Company.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you take your attention towards your left, you will see that the Chief of Army Staff Banner is now being returned to the Academy by Junior Under Officer Shikhar Singh of Singer Company. It shall be presented to the Champion Company of the present term. A banner carrier is now being slung across the right shoulder of Senior Under Officer Lucky Kumar of Casino Company to enable him to receive the Chief of Army Staff banner.
The sword of honor is the most coveted recognition that a gentleman cadet aspires to possess. It is given for the best overall performance by a gentleman cadet in military training, academics, sports, and extracurricular activities. The sword of honor has become a symbol signifying best of the best. Now, Subedar Major Tekchand, Subedar Major Drill, will accompany the reviewing officer for prize distribution ceremony. The reviewing officer will now present medals to the winner of the awards for Autumn Term 2020. Winner of the Sword of Honor, Academy Cadet Adjutant Vardhanjit Singh Sidhu. Winner of the gold medal, Academy Under Officer Maji Girdhar. Winner of silver medal, Battalion Under Officer Nidesh Singh Yadav. Winner of bronze medal, Senior Under Officer Shikhar Thapa. Winner of the Technical Graduate Course Silver Medal, Junior Under Officer Jasminder Pal Singh Sidhu. Winner of medal for best gentleman cadet from friendly foreign countries, Junior Under Officer Tandin Dorji from Bhutan. Winner of the Chief of Army Staff Banner, Casino Company.
Prapak, Pichar, Mud!
are marching back to take their positions. It is indeed a proud moment for them, as well as for all those who have been associated with their training here, and of course, for their parents.
पुरस्कार विजेता और परेड पर अपना स्थान ले रहे हैं। अपने इस प्रदर्शन के लिए न केवल जेंटलमैन कैडेट्स अपितु उनके प्रशिक्षक और भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी का स्टाफ भी गौरव का अनुभव कर सकते हैं। इस सत्र के चीफ ऑफ आर्मी स्टाफ बैनर के विजेता हैं कसीनो कंपनी। इस कंपनी के जनरल कैडेट्स के लिए यह गौरवान्वित होने का अवसर है। यह बैनर इस कंपनी के जनरल कैडेट्स को अगले सत्र तक लैनयार्ड दाहिने कंधे पर लगाने का विशेष अधिकार प्रदान करता है।
Ladies and gentlemen, the primary aim of this institution is to present to the nation military leaders. Undoubtedly, the institution can take justifiable pride in the fact that its alumni have brought glory to themselves and their alma mater on the battlefield time and again. The number of gallantry awards won by our alumni is an ample testimony to this fact. The reviewing officer will now address the parade.
Gentlemen cadets of 147 regular, 130 technical graduate courses on parade, Commandant, distinguished guests, proud parents and relatives of the gentlemen cadets, members of the media, ladies, gentlemen. At the outset, I compliment you all for the immaculate turnout and exceptionally high standard of drill. I am indeed happy for the 70 gentlemen cadets from friendly foreign countries for completing their training successfully. You all have undergone the rigorous regimen, enduring mental, physical, and other hardships. In the process, you have shown great determination, grit, and have come out with flying colors. The association that you have developed here will remain for years as we gear up to counter complex global challenges by building partnerships across the world. There will be many opportunities for you to strengthen these bonds in the future. It is indeed a pleasure to address you all collectively before you move on in search of your dreams. Your dreams are noble. As you have dared to dream a dream that will extract its price in blood and guts. This very dream, however, will also place you on a pedestal reserved for warriors and make you the country's unquestioned bastion of strength. The defense forces are the most trusted institution in every country. For they alone make possible the peaceful existence of all civic life in a society. You have made the wisest choice by choosing the army as your profession. You are the best because you are in the most honorable and noble profession. Leaving behind all comforts, you have chosen to be part of a great organization. Today, you all will become members of the finest army in the world. By standing here today, you have earned the right to be officers and leaders of the next generation. Today, you are on the threshold of a defining period of your life. Let me touch on the challenges that lie ahead. Remember, the people of your nation have reposed their faith in you. Never break their trust. Remain true to Naam, Namak, and Nishan of your unit, and always uphold the traditions of your great army. However, you must never forget that the profession of arms is not a bed of roses.
It is a commitment to cherish uphold, and protect the safety, honor, and welfare of your country at all times. It is a commitment to ensure and uphold the honor, welfare, and comfort of the brave soldiers that you will soon be privileged to command. It is also a commitment and a pact unto yourself to relegate your own ease, comfort, and safety to the lowest priority, always and every time. Whenever you are beset with doubts, let the checkbook credo be your guiding light. Always remember, your troops should be of primary importance to you as they give you their unflinching loyalty. You must inspire your troops with your character, courage, competence, commitment, and compassion. These have to be of higher standard at all times. Impress them with your deeds and not your words so that they identify with you. Remember, if you are not able to do small things right, you will never be able to put big things together. At the IMA, you have been imparted training to equip you to become an effective leader of men. We have stressed on the qualities of the head and the heart and provided you a sound knowledge base, skill, and the moral fiber necessary for good leadership. When it comes to character, it is the most vital aspect of your personality. Once a poor character is exposed to troops, there is no second chance for correction. A leader with convenient values cannot enforce ethics. So in your professional journey, learn values and not vices. Do not breed anger, arrogance, jealousy, lest they become part of your character. This journey is just a beginning in which you will find the increasing employment of defense forces. I see uncertainty, competition, and confrontation on the horizon. You will be repeatedly called upon to safeguard the territorial integrity and sovereignty of the country from both external and internal threats. We see weapons proliferation, non-state actors peddling conflict, and expansionist global ideology and asymmetric threats perforating the peaceful fabric of the society. In such a world, we will have to strive hard to keep the peace, uphold the rule of law, and keep faith. I am confident that you will rise to this challenge. Technology has been on fast track. In years to come, the pace promises to be faster. Every new invention seems destined for a military application sooner than later. The relationship between emerging technologies and the art of soldiering is dynamic. Progress in technology and progress in warfare go hand in hand. The soldier of today is in the process of transforming into a knowledge warrior, fully equipped with his digital tools of the trade, capable of unmatched precision and unprecedented lethality. However, in the final analysis, it is the man behind the gun who will continue to retain his prime importance. I would like you to remember that as you prepare to take the final step to join the officer corps of the Indian Army, the expectations of an entire nation are on you. Let your future actions make your family, the alma mater, the army, and our great nation proud of you. Finally, my compliments to the commandant and his team for their concerted and tireless efforts in the conduct of training at this prestigious institution, especially in these unprecedented circumstances created due to the COVID-19 pandemic. It necessitated many modifications to both training curriculum and methodology, as well as administrative support. My compliments to the gentlemen cadets as well for coping with all the changes. I also congratulate the proud parents and guardians of the passing out process. Thank you for entrusting your beloved sons to the service of the nation. My special felicitations to all the award winners who have gone the extra mile to achieve outstanding standards of training amongst their classmates. Surely you are an inspiration for all others. My best wishes, and every one of you at the Indian Military Academy, and may God be with you in all your endeavors. In the end, I extend my compliments to all of you for the excellent standard of the parade. Well done. Jai Hind.
Shouldered by the final term being handed over to the proud second-termers. They will hereafter be the honors torch-bearers of the traditions and valor of all it breeds to be. The academy colors are now being taken away from the parade ground by Gentleman Cadet Ranjan Kumar, Gentleman Cadet Archit Gupta, Gentleman Cadet Aman Singh, and Gentleman Cadet Anand Pratap Singh of the second term. The gentlemen cadets of the Nishan Tuli will now form part of the contingents on parade. The gentlemen cadets in the Nishan Tuli have displayed exemplary skills in drill, bearing and turnout. It is a matter of great honor for them to have shouldered the colors of the Indian Military Academy.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are now requested to proceed to the lawns of the Nizam Pavilion for a cup of tea, followed by the pipping ceremony. You are requested not to enter the parade ground.
Devyu aur Sajjano, aapse nivedan hai ki aap jalpan aur pipping samaroh hetu Nizam Pavilion ki aur prasthan karein. Aapse yeh bhi anurodh hai ki aap parade maidan mein pravesh na karein.
You are also requested to follow the ushers who will guide you.